UF student is behind bars after officers say he sexually assaulted a woman he brought home from a bar. According to an arrest report, 19-year-old Akil Cantrella met the victim at a bar in downtown Gainesville after first communicating online Wednesday night. Later in the night, the victim says Cantrella sexually battered her. Cantrella denied raping the victim, but police say his story about how the night unfolded changed multiple times.